then, but really by then we didn't go down to front hose level, which because you have to go to the first or third line. So you used to go for the which is less cost a crossover than the there were so many by the lot of tiffs.
Did you grab that trestle because it's a bit like it's going to have a bit of a moment?
They tax it. Yeah, it is. It's not, they still use it.
Morning.
Yeah, I haven't had a reply from that. You know that email he sent?
Yeah, no, I've sent it to Paul. Paul's on the rigs at the moment, so I'm waiting for him to come back.
The brilliant thing is though, because over there, you know, obviously, like how we call fags, cigarettes over here, and you can make some hilarious jokes. That's all I've got at the moment, basically. Well, I've got, you know, I've got some big petrol stuff, but so you have to bolt some engines on it. I thought the engines would already just be left on the
Brilliant.
It's good that it's held together with little sort of sticks.
Listen, has your PC, whatever it is, got a wing tube through it?
No, in fairness, it's got a dirty great spar milled out of lead.
Okay. Not the best reference then, but lots of full size use this technique apparently.
No, in fairness, I've seen it in all sorts of.
Clue
where
that makes three of us, Jeff.
The plate's getting slowly edged out now by the gear drive.
Stick the servos in one out of the way. Hatches are up.
One circuit,
and
the battery came off, he landed
and
the doors come off.
He's in it. You never seen his fly?
No. Go back, yeah?
Yep.
She's even 65 kilo, I think.
All right.
How are you?
Good.